The two involved in the crimes just leaves the parking lot. This is going to be reported to Homeland Security as he committed medical fraud.